Am I floating on a rock?
Are we just floating on a rock in space, or are we alive?
We are alive. We are living.
Living, me boy.
Jesus, sage. What was I thinking of? Twitch? Gotta open the twiddly Twitch. Got our stream manager on. Next to the call phone. For plumbering. All right, Mr. Coyote.
Mr. Sawyer.
What is a vista? I think we'll go back to that. Dump this thing right into the lake. Man, this thing is just awkward to drive. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. One of these buttons gets me a fishing pole.
One of these buttons.
Which one it was, I gotta figure that out again. Not that one. Here we go.
He is fishing.
There we go. Focus. Focus. Strike. Too early. Strike. Too early. Fish way out there jumping. There he is. Nice little green sunfish. We'll throw him back in.
Look how happy you look with that little baby fish.
I know, it makes me laugh every time. What do we get on this thing? Aim our body down a little bit so we can focus. I just need to catch two more fish. Oh! Ooh, big boy. I came close a couple times, almost snapping my line. That was cool. Ooh. Ooh, what am I pulling in, Moby Dick? Come on. Dude, let me get this fish. Come on. Don't know why it's not letting me retrieve him. Oh, I almost had him. Come on. Seriously? Dude, come on. Is this game like glitching out or something? Nope, you're coming back. Here we go. That was dumb. Largemouth, yeah, finally.
That's a big boy.
What do we got? Five pounds, 16 ounces. Beautiful. Release him. I think we're just gonna. I don't know if I need to be closer in the water. There you go, we got a 100-foot cast.
The water.
They just need to make like this the ultimate hunting, fishing, camping. Outdoor. Oh, I struck too early. Dang it. There we go. This is a big boy.
You've already caught three fish?
I've caught in two fish since I started the stream. See him jump. There we go. Another Billy Big Mouth. I think it's the same one. Drop him back in. Go wander around and discover a little bit more.
That's not bad. You got 2 5-pounders back to back.
Yep. Drive this, see if we can find anything better spot to fish. Ooh, yeah, it's a little windy. What'd you say?
I thought they had just the boat. I didn't realize they had a vehicle, Jeep.
Yeah, they get a Jeep. It's actually pretty sweet. check the map. What is that? Car valet? Kind of want to go right there. T intersection. Ooh. Nice. Is this on like ultra? Try medium. I don't really. I like better processing. Seems to lag at some spots, so. Go jeepin'. The old car. Cast a couple into this, see what we can get. I think we'll change to eggs.
Can you change the color of your rod and shit?
Yeah, you gotta buy like a different one. Oh. Oh, we got a hit. There we go. Decent sized boy. At least when he fights. What'd we get? Salmon. Or no, an orid trout. Where are those even from, dude? I've never even heard of that. Hold on, chat. We be Googling this. Orid trout. Is a fish known in Albania. Albania. Yeah. Introduction to America. Oh, okay. Introduction to America. Yeah, it was released in, yep, about these areas. It's kind of weird, but hey, we'll take it. Release this guy. There we go. We need to go to the challenge board, so. Rip back there. Move all that stuff. Drive back to the challenge board. Oop. Nice. Driving this thing so wonky.
Big wonkums.
Oh yeah. What I should do is I should do, like, bush plane flights between streams on the Hunter.
Yep.
Like, pretend that I'm out in these remote areas and I flew in. It'd be pretty cool. Be on FSX because I doubt there's many people out there who have like an actual like 5 terabyte storage in their actual computer. I'm sure you can buy it now, but that's way out of my price range. Take that challenge. We will take that challenge. Go down to the boat rental.
Get a new boat.
It out of this. Not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Wants me to go. Where did it want me to go? Want me to go onto that island? I'm gonna guess. Boat hire. Sling this boat across here real fast. And they got a boat ramp or a boat launch right here. Dock the boat up right here. Ooh, don't go too far. This is kind of cool.
For real.
Unmistakable color. That's a purple loosestrife if ever I saw one. These plants have me on my last nerve, Buckaroo. Tell me where I can find it.
Buckaroo? I thought that button gets you your rod. There it is. Y, of course, is equip. Waiting on a fish, waiting on a fish. Oh, my brain. In no work.
In no working.
Dude, I'm about to eat like 1200 milligrams of ibuprofen.
I feel that.
Just for no absolute reason. I will say, I had like a 2-hour nap earlier, so that probably didn't help me. Come on, some eat it. Need a bronze rank smallmouth bass. Dude, people are so weird.
You don't have to tell me that.
I was scrolling TikTok earlier, and that's like some people that do the live streams on there, like pretending to be asleep.
Yeah, that's kind of cringe.
Oh, no, cringe. Sweet new follower. Thank you, Guardians Rise, for following me.
Nice job.
How you doing? Not too bad, not too bad. Playing this for the first time in a while, so. Trying to get this map challenge over with. I think this is what, Cody, the second time I played this game?
It's actually might have been more than that.
Like third or fourth, I don't even remember anymore. They just all blend together.
Much.
Oh no, clean gay. Why can't I switch? Do I have a? I must have a big hook on this. We'll flip to this. See if we can catch him with the old Walmart pole.
The Walmart pole.
Yeah, it looks like one, dude. Focus. 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 I don't even think there's anything in this pond.
You don't think there's anything in that pond?
No. I don't think there's a damn thing in this pond. Focus. There's probably more stuff on that lake than there is this. I heard him jump. Does it still show me where he jumped? I think he's over there. Focus in. Gonna be my guess where that guy is. Come on, hit it. Jesus, buddy. I don't think they exist. I can't wait to go back duck hunting again this weekend.
Oh, you're going again?
Yeah. I love torturing myself. Come on, you should know this by now.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah, I'll end up going Saturday, hopefully. New Hampshire duck hunting. Nice. One of these days I'll get out for the mass duck hunt, but I like a kayak boat first. So I can kind of get out on the rivers and push down a little bit further from houses.
Gotcha.
Last thing I need is Karen calling in on me.
Why, this doesn't sound like fun?
No. Definitely not if I have to deal with a Karen. Whee! Yeah, I'm gonna mark this down as a complete waste of time. I hear them jumping, but maybe I can throw a frog in the lily pads. Go to this. Do the maiden, this reel, that line, with the rough frog. We'll go back. Oh, you?
We're here to fish, not be fish.
Seriously? That's not that deep. Bonsai.
So you can't swim in this game? That's kind of whack.
Right? And you can't cast too slow.
Dumb.
Oh, my cast missed the water. Is it about to come up through the dock? That's funny. Oh no, Kringe. Oh. We got a bite on. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Why is it like doing this to me? There we go. Nice! Bronze Smalley. There we go. Completed that. Got town reputation out of that. Sweet. Hop back on our boat, and we'll fly back over. I need to find me one of those free fishing boats like this that need like a absolute bunch of work.
Yeah.
That thing doesn't even float. Build your own boat kit. Pretty much. Nothing to tow it with. How much money do I have now? Almost 1,000 points. Whee! I won't have a boat until I have my own business, pretty much.
Really? You don't think so?
No, no way. Plus, I gotta buy a house first.
Yeah, usually would help.
How the... Did you just see that?
See what?
I, like, hopped off, and then it sent me back into the driver's seat.
Oh, yeah, I just saw it.
Oh, my God. Head back to the challenge board. Might make ourselves not look goofy AF either. Look at me hop, dude. The hops on this guy like LeBron. Silver map challenge. Silver rank channel cat. What's the bronze photo challenge? Catch a bronze rank sturgeon. How do you even find the photo location? Okay, that's the bridge. Catch a bronze rank crappy. Bronze rank smog bass. Oh, those things just take so long. I probably need them for character development, but...
Probably.
Salutations.
Oh, Jesus.
Beautiful day we're having.
Dude, her voice just goes straight through my head.
What can I get ya?
What we got? We got some new stuff. I don't have... I can't get the brass monkey yet. That's so funny. Bait casting. What is the match? Can't buy any of that, so I don't know why it's trying to tell me I can. Monofilament. Ooh, they have 5-pound test. What do they have for apparel? New boot goofing.
I love that.
Some tops, dude, finally. I thought that said lotion. Oh, just dork shorts. Oh no, they do have pants. Of course, you gotta wait to buy the pants, but oh dude. What self-respecting outdoorsman wears those?
None that I know.
Oh no, Kringe. Kaleidoscope, sweet. $50 sunglasses, why not? Hoodies, dude? Thermal? Jesus. Rain gear. Lotion. Lines, lures, and hooks. New spinnerbait. Crankbait, dude. Some crank and jerk bait. Probably buy some of these spinners, some hooks. Can't buy spoons yet, but no poppers, spinners.
No poppers.
Ain't popping, baby. Ain't popping. My backpack full?
Backpack, backpack.
That's what I'm saying. Can I buy a bigger backpack? Floats.
Finally, an all-American fishing bait. These dogs are so good I could probably reel in old Clay with them. Welcome to the Chez du Sophia. The bread's complimentary, but it's polite to buy a starter. We got some of the best porridge going, piping hot and sprinkled with sunflower seeds to stir even the sleepiest waters.
Jesus. Jig heads. Soft plastics. That's what I would like.
Soft plastic?
Yep. It's usually what I use. Worms. Like in real life.
Worms.
Big worm.
Big worming.
Fluorocarbon. I'm gonna switch to a 5-pound test. But how do I storage? Get rid of that. Keep that. Braided. That must be fly. I don't think there's fly fishing in this.
I think there was.
There might be. I don't know. I didn't watch too much about this before playing it. None of that. Hooks, floats. Okay. Local souvenirs. Sasquatch sombrero.
Sure you don't want to buy more? Or anything?
Nope. Don't want to. Move our waypoint. Brain's kind of working. What am I thinking? Yeah, that's just her shop. Oh, challenges. Not those challenges, but... Nope. All right, catch a channel cat. Where is that? Pretty sure that is on this end over here. Grab the boat. The bow at. How long have I been playing this game? I've been playing this game probably like a couple hours in between like two or three streams. So not very, very long, but I like the hunting one a little bit more.
More to doing it.
There's definitely way more to doing it, but I'm slowly starting to like this one. What am I looking for? My map. If I had to remember, I think it's this one. I think it's over here. Might be a dock. Kind of reminds me of Lake Tully, buddy.
Yeah, a little bit.
Obviously not with, like, giant mountain vistas, but... Dude, that's fun. I'll have to get two kayaks so I bring you out on Lake Tully.
My fans are going to sink that thing in no time.
No, they make fucking rugged ones because I thought the same thing. And then I found out they hold up, like, 500 pounds, so... North, northeast. Mm-hmm. actually over here. I think that's what it said. Johnson's Rest Trailhead. What are you doing tonight, Cody?
Starting to do some practice with the yarder in FS22.
Nice.
I haven't ran it before, but I'm starting to get it figured out.
Starting to get a hang of it?
Yeah, it's actually pretty sick.
Oh, no doubt.
You know me, I love the shit on Giants.
Oh my god, yeah.
But it's pretty friggin' sick.
That's what's up. Doesn't look like what they were talking about. Okay. Why can't I find this? I think it's somewhere at the sawmill. I don't just remember where the hell the sawmill is. Thank you. Gotta be here. Where I was heading. Where this picture took and took place.
Oh.
A little bit of a pain in the tuchus, but. Where is that saw? Someone unfollowed me.
Just
because I can watch how many followers I have. That's fine. Content's just not for some people. I haven't been to the sawmill yet, so this is going to be pretty interesting. Like tiki torches over here. That's pretty weird. Okay. Still doesn't look right. Need to find like that exact bridge. That is the tough part. J&D Watermill. J&D Watermill. Call the wild locations. called the angler. Nice. Spain is coming soon.
What?
I don't know. I'm reading some of the news for this. Definitely not what I'm really looking for. I need to, like, see where I am on the map. Says leave northeast. There's an outpost right there that I can kind of overlook. Give me a better picture of the area. Boat real fast. We'll run up here.
Don't beach it.
Ah, she's pretty beached. Two of 22 lookout towers. Okay, at least the way to get up these things is better than call the wild hunter. The hunter called the wild.
Golden Ridge Reserve. What's in the name, huh? Well, this one dates all the way back to the late 18th century. French trappers named the park Crête d'Or.
Mount Diamond, Mount Stornorian, Sonorous Mountain. I'm gonna guess is that one. Booming Peak, Spires Drop. There's a bridge out over that way. Couldn't see it. It's another dock over there, but at least the right one. Well, I didn't take fall damage. I jumped off that. That's probably 30 feet. And to the driver's seat. This first things first is we'll head off to this thing. I don't know, my brain just not working again. Nothing new.
Pretty much.
Dock up the boat. What is this place? Empty fork. Not what we're looking for. I wonder if it's one of those. Map. Fast travel over here. Grab another car. It says go north, northeast. Which is... north-northeast until I hit something with two trails.
There's no waypoint system?
Yeah, I can set a waypoint.
What does it like? Oh, you don't have
to do this. No, it's like you gotta go towards it. I feel like I had what do you call those things? I feel like I had a heads up display and then I lost it. Jeez, I'm crow. You're telling me, man. Don't really look like it either. Someone lied to me on the internet.
No, no one would do that.
Shocking, I know. Shocking. Alright, I've done my part with this game, so we will return after a short intermission, and we are going to switch to something a little bit more cooler than this. So we will see you in roughly 10 minutes.